That was fun. This boss is gonna suck. I hate this one. Holy Bates.
Now we spoke about what we were doing. We did that, so I know what I needed to do.
Oh my god, those are the worst things I've ever seen in my life. Yeah, I would be good for 4 in a row. Flourishing the first one. Yeah, I told Boxy that I would just tell him. And I didn't have anything.
Bro, this boss is way too much.
I can flourish, make flourish, and then the fifth one probably would be a concern. But then I would have another again for 5, 6, and 7.
Hold on, I'm gonna keep going.
No, I just did that boss.
Let me know when you stop him.
Done.
Yo, what's going on with DKs? Why do they have damage every pull? Since when?
Man, they sure do like their rages.
Yo, Kinetic. Thanks for the 6 month. Thank you very much. This guy, this is 428. Oh, holy. Oh, he has almost four set.
Range this time. So if Senior puts his online, then I'll run the nearest one.
What's up, Kinetic?
I don't know, to be honest, I don't know
his name. Yeah, I have no idea.
Why not?
I'm not an enjoyer.
He's my
changing your details name enjoyer.
So he's almost always getting mega healed. The only downside of doing it is like there's like I technically have off my CD impressive too.
Yeah, that's why I said it's gonna be awkward with the border.
Yeah. I have to look up that, so. Fine. I'm just gonna get it just like real.
So I can fee in that, right?
Well, yeah, you can.
I need to be on the ground when he.
Does it jump?
No, he jumps to me, but he doesn't do anything.
Really, like Bucks.
Is there a big pull after this one?
Yeah, but I have to do a lot of work out here.
This time.
I do have my I'm not gonna have full threat here.
You don't have a lost button.
It's fine.
I
what I could go.
Holy luck up front, Thomas.
Okay. Oh, we got out to the middle of it.
This place is easy, honestly. This next boss is gonna be a problem, though.
I need to see what other pallies are doing. I wonder if my damage is good. 2428.
I mean, you live in, and these pools are bigger. It's not so
important. Oh, you're 428, I'm 422. That's a sad time.
428. Dog shit here, dog shit set. Maybe blind is here.
You could suck me at LOS, so I didn't get something. I think it depends, eh? Because your mid won't be raging.
Yeah, well, it won't be raging, so we can have a deal.
Yeah, but
do
you want to do that?
Probably not, but we probably can do more than...
Explain rotation? I do have some info on Discord. It's really helpful, I recommend it. Basically sums it up, you know? And if not, I mean, I'll always...
You'll have to grip the one that comes far.
I almost feel like we should do this pull up here first that we're gonna have to do afterwards anyway, because everyone would have just sent CDs there, right? So now no one will have anything right at this 10 minutes of that double. So.
We can do that next time.
I mean, not that you really want to send to these niggas, because I guess you're going to be boss right after, but I don't know. It's just some of the things I've already.
Yeah.
I'll send the flurry, but it might be a little bit more awkward because it's like gonna hurt. I don't have to send probably healing today here. I'm trying to run out on everything for the boss.
Yeah. Loss is up now, but
we should 100% send.
I'll go on top of the thing this time.
Ready? I mean, you could just, if everyone's just like right there, it should be fine.
Okay, well, I'll stay where I was then. I'm ready.
Xenia's here. You guys should be in range. You let me know when you want seconds to go.
This one.
I want to see if I can stack something.
So it was on me first and I feel that it's still working.
So it might just have to be like an actual fan.
I have Exile for this one.
She can bark.
I'll bark you. Yeah, if they pop this. Oh, just kidding. Not on one side. Feels bad.
Alright, so I'll walk up top. Right?
I don't. Yeah. I mean, it's just that I have to be here where the boss is.
I'll stay on top. That's fine.
You can be down. I just have to be on top.
Are you gonna bargain on this one?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna start.
I don't have much here. For the dot.
Watch out, boss. Okay, so I think I can manage those placements a little
bit.
This would be a good aim together.
If you get the turtle on this one, you can take it, do it.
Boss is fine, but the AoE, yeah, the AoE is just a little bit tricky because you need to keep up. You need mobs to stay alive first, and then you need to keep up your buffs at all time.
The only problem.
Keeping immolates up at all time. Keeping havoc, rolling havoc. So
yeah,
an AoE gets a little bit busy.
Best place for everyone to be.
Yeah.
I mean, if it's all melee, for example, then it's pretty easy because everyone will be up there anyway.
Just have you guys on orange.
Orange.
It's over here, box is beneath me.
Right, live on the bus.
Okay. I don't know. I mean, obviously, we have to like test things out, try to figure it out.
We would have to pull that back, though.
I'm fine if people are at blue, like underneath the platform. I just have to be above the platform. Honestly, I have to be on the platform regardless, because if any melee is on top, I can't hit them.
Right.
So, like, you probably realistically can't kite the boss until, like, I can stand on one spot in the platform and you can't take the boss there.
LOS real quick, this. No. I wasn't gonna pull this last time, but I'm just gonna do this.
I'll try to get some kicks on Moonlit Marker.
I'm gonna bring the wrong person.
Jesus. Can you get Moonlit?
Back off!
I got it, by the way, but I think there was a stun or something.
Yeah, that's
fine. Oh damn, you're on MM?
Yeah. Well,
go.
I don't have tier, so MM is it for now.
I feel you.
Has everyone used alert?
It's what do you mean, like the crest stuff?
Yeah, the crest.
Yeah, it's so good. Upgraded a bunch of stuff.
Only do three items, so I'm trying to decide what I want to do my third one on.
I'm trying to look for a Underrock trinket.
Yo, Ekenbur, what's up?
I get a shield from here. Oh, I should probably not be in red spec though.
That's why I'm 422 and the rest of y'all are 428.
I'm like 426, but I've upgraded my weapon and that kind of stuff, so.
Why is this game there? I'm just targeted.
I'm trying not to move out of this one.
There was like a frontal animation that was aimed like where I am. It wasn't a you did it, it was why is it there? It was that animation right there that was pointed at us. And I think is what killed Xenia.
You think we can double this? I do have a lot of CDs. Okay.
I get first kick there.
Luston?
No.
You say Luston or did you say...
Why are you saying no? I don't have it.
I just heard the word and I got nervous.
Lust would have been amazing here.
Dude.
Just for me though, like.
Yeah,
kind of. Very selfish reasons.
Right. I did lose it.
You know what I like? You know that dude, the hammer dude? The boss? I like after you kill him, you just die and then you skip that way. I did it once this season. You just die. You just die and then you spawn at the beginning.
Was orange before?
I got moon still.
Yeah, I have purple side.
Oh, wait, what?
We can
kill
him.
We're good. Mythical, which side does Mythical have?
Green. I have no idea.
Green? Okay.
Oh, green? Okay, okay.
All
right. That's for the gold shit, right?
Yep. Yeah.
Okay, okay.
Okay, there's one not winning near moon, so I'm gonna take the other triangle.
No, that's mine, please.
Oh, you got that one. Okay.
Yeah, there's one. There's one on the other side.
Oh, okay, I'll get that one.
You can't dispel this, right? It's just...
The curse? Yeah. Not the molten, though. I can't dispel the molten.
Okay, 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 okay. It's on me.
I also have charge, by the way.
If you can help me.
It's vortex.
Just stay. The shield.
Did my box?
That flower one?
Holy shit.
Ooh. I'm getting her. Okay, thank you.
What about the flower one?
Oh, that covers my.
Yeah.
Senior grab. Which one?
I got one.
Okay, there's one. Mine. There's another one in purple side.
Oh, there's the. I'll do that one. I can grab the other one.
Yeah, quick ducks. I'm far with my shield, by the way.
What does the flower do?
It's at close away. Target.
Okay, okay.
Do mine.
I got the one that charges you to boss. I got NATO'd into fire.
Oh yeah, watch out with that one.
Okay, I have to get the one. I'll get the one by
Star. There's one by Star's bolt.
Yeah, I'm going there.
Is he one dude?
The wand is a ranged cast. Just cast it from where you're standing.
God, that card is so fucking scary.
I hate this boss.
You take this one with you, go this one ahead.
Okay, okay, okay.
Bro, there's two in the corner for you.
Yeah. Which one are you getting?
I got one down here. You get one on the pile.
Yeah, I got this
one. I'm trapping this one since it's so far in the back.
Okay, I have this.
Mine is the flower again.
Yeah, I got flower as well.
I have cards. Oh, I almost called mercy.
Two seconds.
Should I just use the wand on him right now?
Does it do damage?
I don't think it does.
I don't know. I just used it, didn't do anything.
Yes, I got a shield!
There you go.
Congrats.
That's big.
Where am I one from here? Anything?